Hey, what's up everybody, welcome back to another offer of this tutorial. Today we are talking about a test shift effect, so let's do this. First thing what we want to do is create a new composition. Go to composition, press OK. Now I'm going to add test by using type tool right here. Click it. Now I'm going to type traveling to. Okay. And I'm going to place it right here. I'm using the font agency FB. Now I'm going to create a duplicate layer of this test by pressing CTRL D on keyboard. I'm going to align it into left like this. Here, okay, that's enough. Now I'm going to change into Australia. Such a great place. India. Yeah, that's enough. Now I am going to press P on keyboard for set a keyframe for position. Okay. I'm going 20 frames forward. Now I am pressing CTRL R on keyboard. Drag this line right here. Now place it on like this. We are going to near this. Now what we want to do, change position like this. Okay. And I'm going 20 frames forward. Now what we want to do is select all keyframes. I'm going to ease them. I'm using F9 on keyboard for ease all keyframes. That's it. Now what you want to do, I'm going to add blur for this effect. So for doing this, I'm using motion blur right here. If you guys don't see this, click here, select all keyframes, select graph editor. I'm using speed graph like this. Now we are halfway done. Now I am going to create a new solid. Right click, new solid, press OK and check it. Now I am using rectangle tool to mask this test right here. Okay. I'm going to check it. Okay, so now you see there's a white background. Now we are going to click this toggle switch slash mouse right here. Click it. Change track matte to alpha matte. So now we get test shift effect. Do you guys like it? Okay, now I am going to pre-compose all this. Press OK. And now I am going to add video to this comp. Adjust the scale size. Yeah, that's better. and change position right here. The scale size, yeah, okay. Now I am going to add Gaussian blur. Go to effects, type Gaussian blur right here. Set blur on us to, yeah that's enough. Okay, so now I'm going to add drop shadow for the test right here. Let's see, direction, distance, softness. Yeah, that's enough. That's it, guys. Hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, hit that like button, and I will see you guys on my next video.